Immediately following ExxonMobil's most recent offshore discovery, the company announced that it has already identified a new target area for drilling. The drillship Sine Caron is now headed to Hammerhead 1, located 9 miles southwest of Liza 1. ExxonMobil is now accelerating exploration activity, with an additional drill rig expected to arrive within the next few months. This would make 2 ships engage in exploration while another rig develops the Liza 1 field. ExxonMobil's 80% success rate in the Stabroek Block is almost unheard of in an industry that averaged 20 to 25%. The Stabroek Block currently holds proven reserve of 3.2 billion barrels and is anticipated to climb with the additional discoveries, including Ranger, where ExxonMobil will drill an additional well to establish its size. The 8 discoveries to date are Liza, Payara, Liza Deep, Snook, Turbot, Ranger, and Pacora. The Stabroek Block is 6.6 million acres and located approximately 120 miles offshore Guyana. Reporting for Headline News, Shamar Allen.
Thanks for watching Headline News. Leave a like or a comment below. And for updates on the latest news happening in Guyana, click the subscribe button.